Series champion. Everyone, meet Holly Keuchel.
Her name is Holly.
So when's the last time you had a full-time live-in pet?
A couple years ago was the last time, and I've felt the pain of not having the dog lately. A mutual friend of mine from college, she reached out to me.
She was laying there by herself, and then I realized she'd been injured and abandoned. She had a punctured lung and a fractured elbow and a broken back leg. I didn't have $10,000, so what am I going to do if they do the surgery and I don't have the rest of the money?
She raised a bunch of money herself, and I covered the rest, and then I just figured I would adopt the dog. When she did ask me to do this, I accepted just because of how big of a heart she has and how genuine she is.
So how much time have you spent with Holly?
So I met her a few times. I just wanted to see how she would react to me and see if she would like me. I got lucky. I think she didn't like me. She was acting like she was a small dog. And she's about 60 pounds, so I had to tell her she's not that small.
Will she get to wear the World Series ring off her collar at any point?
That's a good question. I'm sure any girl looks good in diamonds, so I'm sure she'll be spoiled every once in a while with the ring.
Will Houstonians be seeing you at the Parks?
I'm sure.